Fix your microphone when it is not working correctly in Windows 10. Check the microphone hardware and then test the microphone again. For a microphone with a USB connection, disconnect it and then reconnect it to another available port. For microphones that use a microphone jack, disconnect and then reconnect the cable, making sure it is plugged into the microphone jack. On your computer, select Start, type Sound Settings, and then select it from the results. Under Input, test your microphone. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. Update the driver and device manager. Connect your computer to the internet for best results. Select Start, type Device Manager, and then select it from the results. Expand Sound, Video, and Game Controllers, and then right-click your microphone. Select Update Driver, and then select Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software. Windows searches the computer and internet for an updated driver, and then installs one if available. Return to Sound Settings and check the microphone again. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. Run the Windows Troubleshooter to diagnose and fix microphone problems. Under Input Sound Settings, select Troubleshoot. If your computer has multiple microphones connected, select the microphone to troubleshoot, and then select Next. Read and respond to the troubleshooter screens to try to fix your microphone. Return to the sound settings and check the microphone again. If the issue persists, continue to the next step. On your computer, configure the sound settings for your microphone. If using an external microphone with a built-in volume control, turn the volume up to at least 50%. In the sound settings, select Sound Control Panel, and then select the Recording tab. Select your device, and then select Set Default. Select Properties, and then select the Levels tab. Set the microphone volume to at least 75, and then select OK. Select OK again, and then check the microphone again.